Nice. I'll see how much slower I walk with it, of course. Oh, this is the terrace. Wait a second. The pizza got disturbed. I can't stand how slow I walk with this thing. Oh, I dropped it. Oh, I can't carry it. Oh. Makes sense then. If you can't carry it to shoot it, you can't carry it at all. Some euro dollars, okay. The day the tower fell. In early August 2023, a single event would change the course of history, although it fell against the bloody backdrop of the Fourth Corporate War. The global media still fed on the story for weeks, and could you blame them? A group of terrorists detonated a nuclear bomb, blowing Arasaka Tower to pieces. The terrorists' warning came too late. Not all of the tower's employees could be evacuated. The blast itself killed and wounded thousands, while countless others died from radiation sickness. How did the biggest terrorist attack in the 21st century happen? Who was behind this catastrophe? To find the answers, we'll need to first understand the context of that era. The early 2020s was a period of unrest for Night City, and anti-corporate sentiment was at an all-time high. In the epicenter of the city's lawlessness stood the Atlantis Club. It was seen as an island of resistance against the powers that be, primarily megacorporations like Militech or Biotechnica. Though a special place in hell was reserved for Arasaka, the Japanese arms manufacturing Zaibatsu that held the most influence over Night City. The kinds of people who frequented the Atlantis felt that corporations had hijacked the future and turned people into consumer slaves, and ironically, deprived of the two things capitalism loved most, freedom and choice. These people called themselves edge runners. They positioned themselves against the corporate world order. They declared their own freedom and opposition to the status quo. But deprived of any peaceful way to meaningfully change what they called the system, they reached for more radical methods of self-expression, and these people are no strangers to violence. Mm-hmm. What I got? Oh, a hat. Anything else good around? There's like so much stuff. There's so much stuff to get. Look at all the look at all the crap I have now. Good God. A symbol of status, power, and taste, most of which is up for debate. Gold chain. Dull scalpel. It still works, it just takes longer. Pack of cards. A game that has long been out of circulation. Real water. Hydration status, okay. Bingo Palato. Classic immuno-cotton corporate pants. Imitation leather with a simple geometric pattern. So I guess that this down arrow means that it's not as good as what we have on. 3.5 armor. Worn biker shoes with composite inserts. Level requirement 2. So half a year later, I'm still not level 2. Your grandma owned a pair of these. Frag grenade. Hand grenade with a conventional explosive filter. Cactus juice. Okay. Goes down smooth and glows in the dark. Give hydration a chance. Hey-ho, and a bottle of rum. Bloody Piggy Tri-Weave Muscle Tank. Oh, it's comparing there. Ripe for a butcherment. What about... It's not... Oh, it's comparing the armor here. It's not as good. Oink, oink. Pairs well with sunglasses for a day at the beach. Why do I have to be level 2 to put on a hat? That just makes no sense. Explosive analysis cyberware mod. Oh. Allows you to see the precise explosion radius of your grenades. An upgrade to Kuroshi optical cyberware. Okay, so maybe I can install this thing? Max dock. Oh, this is better, look. Oh, but requirement 2. Level requirement 2. So if I level up to 2, I can put this on. Instead of my favorite top. Smites foes with a highly concentrated dose of kitsch. Crazy, man. Okay, cyberware, though. Operating system. Oh. Now I have this. Base RAM. 2 base RAM, 4 buffer slot size, 2 slots. Allows you to perform quick hacks on targets and devices while scanning. Not the most powerful cyber deck on the market, but capable of performing multiple tasks, even if it does require a little patience. Available mod 0. So this... how do I get... this thing? How do I get this thing on? Explosive analysis. Disassemble item. Drop or close. That's it. Maybe I have to go into this? No. Maybe I... can I drag it onto stuff? No. Uncommon item components. That's not part of crafting, is it? Quick hacks. Upgrades. Doesn't look like. It looks like cyberware is a separate thing. Maybe I need components for it. Yeah. It's highlighting this as well. Common item components, so... or 3 plus 4? It looks like I need 3 more common and 4 more uncommon to use that. That's what it looks like. Could be wrong. But, yeah. So I can't hack into this stuff. Well, I can. Alright, stand by, guys. Alright, let's try to use this thing. This is toys. From Gomp to Artyom. Got a lot of good stuff. Hand from Zetatech uses biosignature, but we ordered a jailbreak. Militech lock-on sites. Wonder where this bank got it. Arasaka hormone regulator. No biosignature. And some other little curiosities. Optics actuator and cosmetic real skin. I gotta look at this stuff. What is Night Corp? What is Knight Corporation? Richard Knight's legacy, the foundation stone of Knight City, its silent, watchful guardian. Here are 3 things Knight Corporation is not. A manufacturer of junk, a company that only cares about profit, a foreign imposter on American soil. We grew out of the Richard Knight Foundation. A man who dreamt of creating the perfect city. Keeping Richard Knight's dream alive is what underlies all of our projects. Investments and public efforts such as the underground maglev tunnels. We finance research and donate to orphanages. and by adhering to our founder's vision, we improve the living standards of all Night citizens like nobody else can. We're not afraid of risk. Nothing comes before Night City. All right, that's all that's on that, so... Samurai Web fan page. Hear my call, I'm chipping in. Total War, I'm chipping in. Casings Fall, I'm chipping in. Kill them all. Welcome to my Samurai website. If you know, you know. If you don't, then you don't know anything. Silverhand for life. Kareem012. Okay, he's talking about Johnny Silverhand. The greatest band of all time was formed at the 21st century of Night City. Its members included... Well, this is pertinent. Johnny Silverhand, the lord of punk, anti-establishment warrior, ex-soldier, and arch-nemesis of corporations, vocals, guitar. Kerry Uridine, a pal of Johnny's who sang almost just as good, but without that extra edge. He went mainstream after the band split up. Vocals, guitar. Denny, a tough-as-nails chick who beat the crap out of those drums. Nancy, currently known as Bess Isis. A Bess Sis? Was that Isis? Bess Isis? A virtuoso on the keys. Apparently she threw her abusive husband out of a mega block window. Too bad she sold out to N54 News keyboard. Henry, a do-it-all whiz kid, worked on the first personal link prototype. Samurai started out by playing in a small smoke-filled club called the Rainbow Cadenza. I'll never forget the vibe. Dust-ups with corpos, drinking contests with Nance, listening to Johnny's hour-long tirades, not to mention his sense of humor. One time he printed shirts for a 2020 worldwide concert tour. It's funny because Samurai couldn't even get an arena gig in the States. He picked some really random places. Beijing, Sapporo, Kodowice? Happened to have one of the shirts myself. Too bad no one got the joke. Real rock with a capital R died the way of Silverhand with a flash and terror crumbling bang. We're still here listening to your songs, Johnny, and we remember, there's nothing left for us. And then... This stuff is probably the same. Didn't mean to hit that. Asbestos found, max tech. Yeah, this is all the same, even though it's 6 months later. So let's check this N54 network news before we go on, because we only had the other news before. Latest Arasaka death. The NCPD breached the home of an Arasaka employee who hadn't been seen for 2 days, according to colleagues. Officers discovered the man's body, with the official Ripper doc noting the cause of death is suicide by poison. Disgraceful working conditions have been widely... And I guess I can't... Sorry you're not subscribed to our news service. Page not found. Another shootout in Watson. Clashes broke out again between local gangs on the streets of Watson. According to police reports, a firefight erupted between members of Maelstrom and the Tiger Claws, resulting in 7 civilian casualties. This isn't the first time gang wars have spilled out into broad daylight. Corporate Wars. I Play the Seagull. Feature interview. Phenomenal, breathtaking, mind-blowing. This is how critics have been describing the premiere of Corporate Wars, the new musical by Tim Kunz. Oh, musical called Corporate Wars. Read our exclusive interview with the main star. Watch out for acid rain. The Biotechnica Meteorological Institute reports that night citizens should expect scattered acid showers in the upcoming months. There is no cause for immediate concern, but we nevertheless advise caution. Individuals not in possession of reinforced sin skin, I guess, are in trouble. Nomads in Night City. Beware! Nomads have been spotted in Night City. The NCPD advises not to approach them or engage unless absolutely necessary. We remind you that nomads are responsible for 84% of highway assaults. Their criminal activities have already led to something than more... Around the world. Around the world. Around the world. A sweet souvenir, a delicious treat for those with ample cred chips, a jar of linden honey was found on the border between Poland and the USSR. Scientists believe the honey was made by a genuine beehive. After completing laboratory testing, the jar will be put up for auction. Experts estimate it could reach up to 300,000 euros. Nenetsian Revolution. Sav oil? The ruling authorities of the Yamala-Nenets Autonomous Region have taken the revolutionary measure of draining swamps to settle former nomads who are increasingly transitioning to a sedentary lifestyle in a brand new city. Thanks to a new Sav oil refinery, the city's new residents won't have to look for jobs. Orbital Air. Africa looks to the stars. The government of New Africa has once more teamed up with Orbital Air, training its sights this time on the Alpha Centauri star system. Really? Wow. An unmanned space shuttle equipped with the world's most advanced AI will attempt a landing on the surface of Proxima Centauri B in the next few... something. Riots in the Amazon Plains. Riots continue in the Amazon Plains, where nomads posing as indigenous Amazonian tribespeople attacked and destroyed farmland belonging to the Brazilian corporation Silva Scherer. The violence resulted in the deaths of 37 corporate employees, while the nomad bandits remain at large. The Brazilian government has done something. Quench Seattle's thirst. The NUSA government supports Seattle in its fight against, I guess I'll just say NUSA, right? Against prolonged drought. President Myers has launched a new scheme called Water Plus that will give local businesses access to clean drinking water, with the first 1,000 customers receiving an early bird discount. The program's main sponsor is Militech. Let me guess, this is going to be just as horrible as Google Plus. Lifestyle. Recipe. Yummy protein salad. Forget about slimming down. Follow the latest fitness trends. Invest in your health with this recipe for egg salad using blended proteins and vegetable spreads from all foods. Ingredients: green lettuce, all foods vegetable spread, egg-flavored protein blend, monosodium glutamate, entomophagy, where to start, veganism, freeganism, what's that, and raw food styles are a thing of the past. Dietitians predict that the next few years, entomophagy will be all the rage. So how should one begin with this new adventure with insects? Ew. What, on pizza? Grasshoppers or centipedes? Thanks to your guide, you'll discover what. No thanks. GeneTech's latest real skin. GeneTech is bringing new organic real skin infused with green fluorescent protein to Korean clinics. Whether it'll catch on in the domestic market all depends on whether the skin will be approved for distribution to Ripper Docs worldwide. Unfortunately, something. The scourge of pirated brain dances. Pirated brain dances are becoming an ever-increasing problem. Illegal recordings of people watching movies, concerts, and performances deprive artists and NUSA of up to 12 billion euro annually. President Myers has announced a increase in fines related to... yeah, it's basically more copyright stuff. New look for celebrity actress. Christina Peters was recently spotted with newly chipped 4th-gen implants that have been noted for their neo-military style, a style that Peters herself once formally criticized. Could this mean that Peters has signed a contract or something? Page contents sponsored by All Foods and Petrochem. Yeah, I could definitely tell the, All Foods on the page. Technology. Attack on WorldSat Communications. A Netrunner attack on the French branch of WorldSat Communications in Rennes? Was thwarted after attackers tried to steal private holocall records that involve corporate board members. The Netwatch division in France suspects that the thieves intended to... Karoshi in living color. Karoshi's spokesperson has announced that the corporation is working on a new tetrachromatic optic implant. Have you ever tried to imagine an entirely new color? H.P. Lovecraft did. Karoshi claims that the new implant will increase the visible spectrum of light by something or other. What's that say? Gentomo? Got a life? The Asian games market has shocked the world with one word, Gentomu. I was right. The brand new company is developing a smart holocall simulator that will allow users to design their friends from scratch. Their hope is that suicide rate in countries, I'm guessing, goes down. Militech goes revolutionary. Militech is testing a revolutionary coprocessor that will allow the human brain to synchronize with an extra cybernetic limb. Though humans are not evolutionary... evolutionally. Is that a word? Evolutionally. Yeah, I think it is. Adapted to having, for example, three arms. Scientists have developed something. And finally, is Japan going backwards? Japan 2020. The German cyber anthropologist Leo Maus has published a paper on the backslide of Japanese consumerism. It's a paradox, he points out, that the citizens of a country known for their technological leaps and bounds still use analog film cameras and pocket computers. Really? So what about this? Does this give the same messages? Fresh meat? Oh, it's different. Oh. No, this is the same. Alright, so... saving and...
Jesus fucking Christ.
Shit, V. I mean, I got a stomach of steel, but this... Oh, this... I wasn't made for this shit, you know.
I couldn't stand up.
Chop shops. What they do to people. Fucking scurvy psychos. No more jobs like this. Te lo juro por mi madre. V!
Was two. Young woman. So who cares about him? This is the one we're looking for, right?
I think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, Jack.
Yeah, her eyes are moving.
You know what we're dealing with.
Got another body in the tub.
She's in a tub of ice, crammed in with another. Fuck. Like slabs of meat.
Keep it together, V. If she survives, she won't remember a thing. Tiny scar on the subconscious, that's all.
Heard people who live through shit like this get panic attacks. Without ever knowing why. You'll be sipping a glass of ice-cold water, and suddenly your hand's shaking.
V, jack into her biomon. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Alright, gonna do it. I'm jacking in.
Jacking in.
Booting. Complete.
Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig.
Verifying her credit.
A hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neural cord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Is that safe?
Is that even safe? Can't we just get her out of here?
We found her still breathing. Can't lose her. We need that biomon working, checking for hemorrhages, whatever. Find that shard and yank it.
Okay. Got our culprit.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Well, there we go.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
That'll be enough.
Pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Alright, cover me, in case more people come.
Jack, look sharp. Not done yet. Don't know who's out there.
Locked and ready, V. Do your thing.
Oh, fuck!
She's flatlining!
Uh-oh.
V, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo! Fuck, this is bad!
Catch, Chica!
I think Oh shit, it worked!
Fuera, chica! Get her outside!
Carry her to the terrace.
Fuera, get her out! Terrace!
I didn't mean to do that. Now what?
Landing, stand clear. Initiate security protocol. Follow all instructions. Stop in the doorway.
Come in the doorway.
Place the patient on the ground.
Put the guns down.
5 steps back. Now.
Oh.
TT-133 to control. Patient NC-570442 secure. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine. 110 norepinephrine. 800 fibrinogen.
Let's get out of here. Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over.
Maybe.
Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, chica, I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels? I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Misty?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
Saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Can I look around here a little? Now that the mission's done. That led us back in here, right? All locked. Abydos Classic. Know where that is. Oh, damn. All right, sorry about that. So it gets real dark down here. Oh, it's the end. Okay, never mind. So there really is nothing down here. I just had to make sure. Where's that dot coming from?
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako on the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
Wakako? Oh, is that... what's her name? Actually, I didn't know her name. Oh. What if I call him? And he's right here. Oh, I can't... wait. Yeah.
Gonna be long?
So, that was a life coach. Dude, answer your phone.
Shh. Gonna be long?
I guess no one else will work, so... Wakako Okada.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
More or less. Relatively speaking.
Relatively well. Trauma team took her off our hands. She'll recover.
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away.
Cash?
But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now.
Right, so we didn't know who she is.
The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Really?
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Words out, the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, chica. I'm driving.
All right, he's driving. He did say that. See? Wait for the lockdown to end. Whenever we go see Wakako and walk into that pachinko salon of hers, I get this weird, like, tingling feeling on the back of my neck. I don't know, V. She's all kinds of weird. Who wrote this? Anyway, she promised a special reward for this job with Sandra Dorsant. All you have to do is go see her on Jig Street. Okay. So I guess that's, what's his name wrote that? Ride back with Jackie. So I guess Jackie wrote that? Wakako Okada's got us a gig. Fixer got an SOS call from one of her clients, Sandra Dorsant. All signs point to her being plucked off the street by scavengers. Guys are in the biz of carving people and selling their implants to the black market. I think it's time we paid them a visit. What do you say, Chico? So that was the thing we just finished. Practice makes perfect. Better be prepared than dead. The street can be brutally unforgiving, so a quick brush up on the combat skills certainly couldn't hurt. Yeah, this is what... well, technically not completed. I can't save it. This better not be copyrighted music.
Can't stop digging Night City.
I'm supposed to remove that.
City like any other. Just bigger.
Nah, chica. Not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Whelan, Adam Smasher.
Adam Smasher.
Legends are born here.
Good name.
Man, I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, you're locking down Watson, remember?
Tight bite?
Oh, shit. You're right.
Is that a quick bite?
Is it just me? Oh, I know it. I don't like this beat.
Oh. Drawing weapon is alt. Why? As a passenger, drawing your weapon allows you to lean out the window and use the entire arsenal of equipped range weapons.
Scab! Hijo de puta!
Fucking run, Jackie!
Come on, beep!
Him! Keep her steady!
Hold tight, beep!
What? Whoa.
Mierda! Perdón! Got you, assholes!
I can't shoot the driver?
Aim for the driver!
I am aiming for the driver now.
Chingalo!
We got him? I'd say we got him.
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
It's okay. I can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
And who are they? More people from the place we just came from? The apartment? When you're a sky high. Any more people tailing us? It's red.
Damn. Pulling out all the stops.
Oh, wow. I saw one of those things in Osaka Tower on exhibit. Like, ooh, boy, I don't want one to fight one of those things.
What does a lockdown to for the Nerdist? Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am. Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
A heart of gold. Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get...
Militech mech. Insufficient RAM to do any of this stuff.
Back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. Gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
That's true.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe, but he's a good kid.
I didn't think of him as a kid, but...
But they the last.
Ah, we just
okay.
Made it then.
On your way.
Thanks, officer.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
Take care, officer. Thank you. I'm surprised that worked. She took a liking to you.
She took a liking to you.
Devotion I demonstrated grabbed her by the gut. I'm loyal, stable in my affections.
Okay.
And unassuming. You get it.
What? Uh-oh. Yeah, I thought they were talking to us at first. Those guys are screwed. Oh, wow. Damn.
Well, show's over. Poor bastards. They had it coming.
We're just trying to go home. Has this always happened? I'm just trying to get from one place to my house. Oh, should I be skipping the ride? I want to look at everything. Auto corner. Sorry, guys, with the frame rate. Oh, God. It's really bad right now.
Made it. Almost at your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Naughty dog.
They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play Nice Jackie again.
Nice Jackie. Proudly using Easy Beef. Your taste, your pleasure. Get a tic-tac when your baby goes splat-splat. I'm just hoping it's not copyrighted. Avante.
Sweet dreams, then.
Alright, see ya.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Hasta luego.
Play Misty for me.